It's officially official.
Well, we got lucky that 7,000 is a Horde Knight.
Yeah. If I can actually get some viewers tonight.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Master, we are not alone. Senses have picked up something.
Yeah, I'm going to switch to 7.62, the boxes, because you can make more ammo faster that way.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, it takes about 6 minutes to do 100 work, it takes 9 minutes to do the other separately. Plus, we'll save us on inventory space. Day 7,000, bright red.
Well, who's making advanced muffle connectors?
Those are the ones that Grok asked for?
No, he has custom fitting.
Alright, let me fix that.
Yeah, the advanced muffle is for sound. And since we won't be doing any more questing, yeah, it's kind of worthless at this point.
Yeah, and I will back up the server, just in case anybody wants the files to play from.
Yeah, a minute.
I guess I could pick my farm for one last time.
Yeah, why not?
Alright, the custom fitting mods are done.
It's funny, we never even did anything with the solar bank on the roof.
Nope.
What was that?
The solar bank that's on the roof. Never even did anything with it.
Nope.
Yeah, I never really didn't even need that.
If your custom fitting mods are in the ammo box right above the station there. I made 6 of them.
Thanks.
outside.
If you put the blocks down, make sure that they're at least 3 high.
Yep, will do.
I actually forgot to bring over a nail gun. Oh no, never mind, I found one.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict. You're in
any. I'm in the base.
Okay, stay right there. Pick that up.
Oh, there you go.
Zombies in the base.
That's pretty funny.
Get out of the base.
Are we even gonna bother to loot?
Be able to make one more learning elixir from that. We have 2 more acid in the mechanical box.
I can't make them anymore. I made the others right before I my grandpa's learning elixir. I didn't take physician.
No, that's under. You should be able to still be able to make it if you learn the schematic. It's not under physician. It's under master chef. But you should still be able to make it.
Oh yeah, it's okay. It's the recog I can't make. So let's see, acid, red tea, dog food. Yeah, I can make.
Uh-oh.
Got disconnected.
Nope.
Everybody or just me?
Just you.
No, I got disconnected.
Really?
Yep.
Interesting. Well, I still see Andy.
Yep, I'm still here.
And I'm still here.
It says the server's not online. Oh, there it goes.
Yeah, that's not good.
Steve, did you increase the blood moon count any?
No.
Okay.
I left it at double the default.
We have emergency repair supplies over at the Horde base.
Yeah, there's a little bit of everything over here.
Okay.
I got an invite.
Same.
Okay. Oh, I sent it. I don't know if I... Yeah. I'm heading over to the Horde base to fortify. It's getting a little late in the day.
Andy, just... grab all the 9mm AP that you can.
Alright.
Uglified my base. Luckily, it's just the backside.
I'm gonna do the sides too, but I'll leave the front alone because we don't want to fortify that. You know, because we want to steer them towards the front, not the back and the sides. know, the front side of the base here only had two levels of steel in some areas, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yep, that was always the plan.
Okay.
What are you doing with these blocks out front?
No, don't do that. No. They're not gonna go into the blade trap then.
Yeah.
They will right up this corner.
I wanted them to go around the edge. I just said the backside, not. It's fine. It's too late now.
Oh, I can destroy it.
Brought more darts. They're in the ammo box.
We're all maxed out to the T, so I doubt anybody's gonna be doing any loading during the middle of the Horde night.
I also brought other ammo too.
Just drop ammo. Yeah. You can actually put it in a Horde box. I wonder if my one viewer is a real viewer or if it's a bot.
Why would they have bots viewing?
I don't know.
Did you change the name to the stream to like Day 7000 Horde?
Yep. I named it The Finale. anybody needs to use restroom before the horde, it's right over here. Guy, sunglasses. Sunglasses, am I wearing? Oh, I'm wearing Lucky Looter. I'd almost rather like Tough Guy at this point.
Don't forget to drink your recog and your learning elixir right before the horde starts.
And write down our kill numbers.
Alright, I'll do that after I destroy this last block here.
Goodbye, work base. You served us well.
Yeah, for all the time we used it, we could have just used the old base.
It was getting impossible to do anything there.
Yeah, plus we're closer to the horde base, and...
And I cleared out the area in front of the blade trap.
Thank you.
No worries. Let's see. Alright, right now, and I got them down on my document, I've got 3814, Evil has 3153, Cannon has 2893, and Grok has 3103.
Kind of disappointed with the loot, or the game stages. I would have expected them to be even higher with... Day 7000. How's Kristen and the baby doing?
Good, she's starting to put on weight. The baby, that is.
I was going to say, hopefully the baby. I'm sure Kristen would prefer it to go the other way for her. You know, my sister's about to pop.
Yeah. That's her first, right?
Yeah. Yep.
Gonna be Uncle Evil.
Yep. Andrew actually walked down the aisle with her at my wedding.
She was like, what, 14?
Yeah. Yeah, let's see. So that was 2005? April? Yeah, she was 14. Exactly. Hannah's got the explosive darts.
Oh, I got lots of explosives. Yeah, I'm about 200 behind on my kill count. I gotta have something I check up my sleeve.
Gonna melee all night. You still out putting out blocks?
Yeah, I'm just fortifying the back and sides some more. I mean, why keep any, right? They're definitely not getting through the back.
Famous last words.
That's gonna look like DayZ, them just dying and crawling over one another to climb over the wall.
Pretty much. Alright, well, there went 500 blocks. Minus a couple that I destroyed. But I do have to put up.
Is everybody in for the night?
Yep.
Go ahead and...
Oh, no, not yet. Not yet. Oh. Now, man.
You want me to turn it on and you can test walking through the gauntlet?
Nah, I trust you.
The wisping sounds of blade traps. Feel sorry for this poor little spider outside.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict. I've got a bad feeling about this. Master, we are not alone.
One shot, one kill, huh?
padding the meters, huh?
That one's gonna make a difference, you know?
Better be used bars so they can shoot through down through them.
Well, yeah.
Also, it's not gonna work. There's not enough gap.
Yeah, I'm just gonna place this level 5 one on the floor.
That works.
Anybody catch the new episode of The Mandalorian today?
Oh, yeah.
New episode. No, I'm going to let it build up.
I didn't know there was another series out.
Yeah, it just came out today. Season 3.
Neil, you know you can only have two turrets out at once, right?
Yeah, I have my two out.
Where's that? Who's that third one?
At the very top?
Over here. Whose is that?
No, mine's at the very top.
No, this one right here.
Mine's above. That's mine. That's my first one. And then my second one is over here on the ground. No, not on the very top. It's right on this upgraded wood box right here. That's my first one, and the other one's...
It looks kind of dead.
Yeah, it's not active.
Why wouldn't it be active?
You have all 5 points in robotic turret.
Yeah.
Do you have ammo in it?
It should have ammo. I guess I'll double check it. I guess not. I loaded it early before. That's weird.
It looks better.
I'm glad you caught that, because I know I loaded it earlier. I don't know what.
Yeah, once they run out of ammo, they just turn off.
How much AP ammo you got, Andy?
Tons. Need some?
No, I have tons too. I was just making sure that you had enough.
I put extra ammo in the ammo box inside the base in here.
Okay.
Sweet.
I've got a metric box. Oh shit, it's about to start.
Star, buddy.
So you drink your buffs.